I wish I had listened. Okay. I know, this part always gets me. Enemies are more alert? You flipping kidding me? No, that wasn't a good example of like, oh, they're way more alert. No, that was 100% me being an idiot. I thought I hadn't dropped down yet. Okay. He's there. Okay. Mistakes were made. No! All right. Don't grab my face. It's okay. Okay. Huh. worth a shiv. Okay. Huh. Guys, it was tough, but, you know what they say, no guts, no garters. Yeah, that's the old Joel way. I killed these two right, oh, I ruined it. Woo! We did it, guys. Watch me go into this room and just be like, ah! And die. And I'll just be like, fuck! Some brick. Some couch. Some bottle. I could have sworn there was healing in there. There isn't. Drink some of that water. That guy. Another piece of wood. Have you guys found plank yet? Is Joel okay? No, Joel misses Boxy. I'll just hold it. I'm holding. Literally. I'm doing really well. I'm actually really impressed with myself. That ought to do it. Ought to do it, boys. And women. I'm actually completely... Chocolate bar. Mmm. That one had nougat. That's cool. Let's get two, baby. There's some rubble. Watch your toesies. Watch out for that thing. That'll... The birdie! The bird disappeared. The bird's in on it! Kill it! Kill the bird! This whole building would not have been just for one law firm. Who else lived here? Worked here? It's this way. Ew. Guys, there's a skeleton. Ellie, come look. Ellie, look at that. Ellie? Hey, Ellie. I'm trying to talk to you. You said you wanted to bond. Bond with me over this skeleton. Well, luckily for you guys, it's the way to go. Watch out for Harold. Guys? Guys? Alright, fine. I am beginning to think. Oh no, here we go. I'm a fool for loving you, Oliver LLF. Hi. Have you been mistreated? Do you want to sue someone for no reason? Come say hi to Oliver. Oliver LLF. We'll get you off. No test over here for the Grr party. Grr party. Sorry. Hang on, there's a payphone. With pills. No. Hello. Found a Molotov. Nope. Why? Best defense is a good offense. Stop lighting it! Dude! What do you got? Tess, you just don't walk by paper. Look, it's a map. Meet up with Second Fire Capitol Building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair. You're a redhead? What are you looking at? You're weird. Is my light on? Okay. What? Okay. Tess, there was a shiv in that locker. Okay. This isn't gonna go well. No! Fuck it. All right, we're gonna do this. Can you light on fire too? What? Kind of bullshit. Ooh. Okay, ladies. Hey, ladies. Okay, good. Okay. Now I have a bottle. And I'm full health. Okay. What's this? Note to Derek. Derek, if the bookstore is letting us use his safe, when you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 34378. Okay. So everyone, we're going to the bookstore now. It is so dark. Okay. So that's a clicker. But I can avoid him. You guys understand that you guys just freaked me the fuck out, right? Shut up. Say hi to Sarah for me. Oh. Well, Tess, I've seen smoother. Give me that bottle. Okay. What do we got here? Nothing. Okay. Oh, Ellie, I thought you were a fucking... Ellie, how's it going? That was bad. Come on. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Hey. Fuck you. Guys, we did it. Oh my God, guys. I opened the safe. Alright, don't sound so surprised. I only died once. Then I was super careful. I also wasted all my Molotovs. Fine, sorry, Joel. Thought I did a good job. Here we go. Based on what? Ugh, fine. Yeah, I'm gonna explore. Rain seems to be letting up. That's good. acting real calm. Guys, there's fucking things in here. Okay, Tess, go. Or Ellie, go tell Tess about how you guys are super calm, but. You guys, silly. Okay. Guys, not cool. Come on. Really not cool, guys. I don't know. We'll find a way. You know how you could find a way? Look. You guys wanted me to be ambushed. Not happening. In the lobster truck. There's a note. It's a medical pamphlet. Yeah. 100%. Center of Disease Control produces pamphlet on cordyceps brain infection. CBI. It's a parasitic fungi that can take over a host's mind and alter its behavior. Until recently, it has only affected insects and some arthropods. Arthropods. A new species has emerged with the ability to target human transmission. The two known ways to contact CBI are breathing the spores or contact bodily fluid bitten. Symptoms. Pushes through the host tissue to allow the release of airborne spores. There's no vaccine. You're fucked. Here you go, Ellie. You seem very curious about it, so here, read this pamphlet all about it, and how you're gonna just have the best time being infected. You're alive, and we're closer to the Capitol building. What? Oh! Alright, let's... Let's go exploring! I want to smash boxes so badly. We're out here. Pills. You gotta take them drugs, baby. Hi. Okay. Ooh. Huh. Can't do anything. That's stupid. I can't do anything. Fine. What was that? weird. Skizzers! What do we got through here? Nothing. Can I craft anything?
No.
Ooh, but I could do that. No, I'm gonna save it. Okay. Is there really nothing I can do? Shouldn't I be able to do something? But I want to do that. Isn't there a thing nearby? I thought I could do that. Maybe I missed it. Isn't there one of those tools here? I thought there was. Okay. Well, when in Rome, okay, let's do that. We're good with this. 9 it is. I honestly thought it was going to be right there. I was going to be so pissed. I was like, ah, shit. Okay. This is Ming Dynasty, I believe. Ming Dynasty vase. Nice vase. What the fuck? Come on, Ellie. Been through there. Nothing through there. Okay. Oop. Wow. Good job, Joel. What's going on? Hang on. So we're in a museum now. Okay. Well, hello there, Captain. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm okay. I'm sure they're fine. Wait. Okay. Clearly she wouldn't be here, man. Get your shit together. Fuck off. I remember the time that I stealth like a boss. Ain't no mountain high enough. Not what I wanted. Fuck. Okay. Come on, baby. Well, that could have gone better, guys. I mean, honestly. What? There better not be more of them. They're pretty relaxed. Do I have one? No. I need that bottle. We did the fisticuffs. It happened. You doing okay, man? Hang on a second. Yikes on bikes. This should not be holding me up. That was stressful. But hey, we got through a museum. And in my book, even without CBI, getting through a museum is... Hey, what about that plank? Which one? Why are we so we're further? We're further. That's not good. We're further. God damn it. And this place is for lease. We could go there. Oh, psh, me? You little boob? Oh, she's actually pretty good about it. Well, I can do that too. Joel? Joel's dead. Oh, I saw that look. And then he looks at his watch. Joel, your watch has been broken for a while now. A broken clock is still right twice a day. I wonder if that's her, like, noticing that he, like, looks at her and then looks at his watch. And I wonder if that's her going, like, don't get attached. I think it is. Oh, look at that. Okay. Beautiful game. I feel like on Survivor mode, too, like, the looting, like, I've never actually played this game on easy, but I imagine, like, to play it on easy, it's just, like, every, like, there's just so much ammo and everything, and wow. Look at this. Orders. Patrol the rendezvous area. Ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is the utmost importance. Jesus. He was here for you. Oh, I see. I was like, how come I can't just do boost you? Sorry, Ellie. Test, please. So there's a bunch of bullets, and he crawled that way. I would play easy to try to get all the collectibles. Yeah, me too, but I'm not a collectible person. Shit. Oh, polycontrast. I know it well. But you're not doing what you just said to do. It's kind of nice that even through all this, like, it's airborne, so you know, like, algae's okay. That must have been really stressful for the first person, though. Could you imagine? Hey, is that water safe? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna swim in it. Boston. Welcome to Boston. Home of the Leafs. My pants are wet. Tess, you are standing ready. You look good. Right, let's do this. There's no map, Tess. Tess, there's no map. Wow. Yeah, call it in. Game over. This is how it ends. What? Can you sense that? I'm not surprised. Ooh.
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel.
Shit. Get a move on. Load up and let's go. I was gonna stop playing here, but I have decided not to. Fine. here we go. You heard the lady. Do I have enough for weapon sway yet? No, I'm halfway. Tight. We're gonna be tactical here. Where are you? There you are. Where are you going now, buddy? I knocked your helmet off. There you are. All right, Ellie. Ellie, I got maybe one more shot in me. Even though supplements, I don't need supplements. I need health. I need health. Jesus Christ. Well, how are we, I don't know, Ellie. Things aren't looking good, Ellie. Things aren't looking good at all. No way. All right, Ellie. I got a... Oh, I got 6 bullets. Oh boy, this is stressful. Why are they after me? Is it because I left? Oh yeah. Helmet guys. Good news and bad news, Ellie. Oh my God, why? Oh boy. Hold your position. Right, but why breathe it in? Ellie, get down. No, we're not. Yeah, I'm not doing too well. I could use some help. Oh, when did I get that? Yay! I could use a shotgun? No? Okay. Oh, thank God. Alright, that's good. Got some health. Can we go this way? I was like, let's just leave this way. Fine. Okay. Whew. All right. Well, that went well. I didn't think it would. I was very low on health. But I snuck up on that one guy. And that was good. And then the other guy I just beat up. Which I don't know if I should have been able to, because he had a helmet on. Okay. Should always check train compartments. Because you never know what you might find. See? Well, that sounds like a you problem. There you go. Here, come with me. If you do this, look, done. You can get. Nope, okay. We can get to there. Alright? Alright. Well, see you later. Oh. That's good. Well, Ellie, I got good news and I got bad news. Good news is, we're getting you out. Bad news is, you have to trust me with your life. Ow. 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 Get on! Don't jump! Why am I swimming so sideways? Alright, fine. Okay, can you let the ladder down? Ellie, can you let the ladder down? Ellie, the ladder. Ellie, down. Ellie, ladder down. Ladder, Ellie, down. Down. Ladder. Ellie. Thank you. Okay. Is that a way out? Ah, sweet. Ugh, here we go. Whew. That was some powerful methane down there. It's not what I said. It's good enough, but it's not what I said. Hey. And with that, that's the end of the stream. So thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe, YouTube, to watch the videos that I've done. Twitch to watch me play live. Social media for alerts and me just living my life. And then if you liked what you saw and you want to support, please go to Patreon. Every bit helps. It really helps us, you know, save up better games, better equipment, things like that. And yeah. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and as always, have a good evening. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.